भारत हमको जान से प्यारा है, सबसे न्यारा गुलिस्तां हमारा है, भारत हमको जान से प्यारा।
India became Republic on 26 January 1950, and this is the day the Constitution of India came into effect with Dr. B.R. Ambedkar as the chairman. Constitution means a set of rules. Every place, whether it is home, school, workplace or a nation, works on certain rules which are clearly written. Like we have a set of rules written in the organizer for the parents and children to follow. To mark the importance of Republic Day, every year a grand parade is held in capital New Delhi from Rashtrapati Bhavan, President's Residence, Rajpath to India Gate. What a beautiful sight! The children of next section waving the tricolor flag and maybe also.
छोड़ो कल की बातें, कल की बात पुरानी है, पुरानी दिखती है, दिन पर नहीं कहानी।
Bhagat Singh, Sarojini Naidu, Lal Bahadur Shastri, Gaurav Nehru, powers from shrewd to better person. The strength of India lies in these three forces. Our tiny talks are depicting these three partners by dressing themselves as Army, Navy and Air Force officers. Although India is a diversified nation, it stands united. It has various states, religions, traditions and customs. Our children are going to demonstrate this as one united nation by their attire.
जैसे प्यारा है सबसे यार ये सब नया है भारत को जैसे प्यारा है सबसे यार ये सब नया है सदियों से भारत भूमि भूमि का निशान है भारत माँ की रक्षा में
Thank you. So, a very happy Republic Day to you all. And you know why we celebrate Republic Day? We celebrate Republic Day because today, in the year 1950, we were given the book which contained all the rules, the laws through which we were supposed to govern the country. Right? It is too early for you to understand all that. Just enjoy the day. That's it.
ये दुनिया एक दुल्हन, ये दुनिया एक दुल्हन, दुल्हन के माथे की बिंदिया। ये मेरा इंडिया, ये मेरा इंडिया, आई लव माई इंडिया, आई लव माई इंडिया।